Real Family Guy.
Hey, listen, I tell you what, you're not wearing them when you're out with me.
All right, Mum, I'll talk to you later. All right, see you later. Love you too. Bye.
If you win, who are you going to thank?
If we win, fingers crossed, I'm going to thank Mummy.
Yo, you think anybody else from One Direction is going to have a successful solo career like you, bro?
I don't think so.
Yo, we'll see you later, man.
Have a present for you.
Oh. There you go.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Right. Are we ready?
It's big.
Oh, it's lovely. Oh, it's gorgeous, isn't it? We'll go upstairs.
This is your room.
So I think, you know what? Don't dirty the window.
Hello.
Hello, sunshine. How are you?
Hello, are you alright, Mum?
Just nice to hear your voice.
Yours too. Good, what's going on?
I just rang to say that your house
is amazing.
You happy?
More than happy, isn't it?
It's like a dream come true.
It's alright, that's why I did it, didn't I? I told you that anyway.
And I know you always used to say,
I'll always get your house, Mum, when I'm older. I know you did, but
that's the best thing, isn't it, about what we're doing, it.
But you work so hard, Zayn, and I just...
I'm so proud of you. Very, very proud of you.
I can't even thank you enough for what you've done for us.
It's alright, Mum. You don't have to cry. You're just happy, aren't you? Happy tears, it's all good.
I'm happy, I'm very happy.
Well, get off the phone then before
okay,
I start
sunshine.
Crying.
Right,
all right, I'll see you later.
Love you,
right,
love you, see you.
Talk to you later, all right, bye, bye. The stage today has been crazy. My family, my mum, my dad, everybody in my family that's been supporting me over the last year, especially my dad, actually, so thank you, Dad.
Being here today is going to guarantee that I never, ever forget that there is people that live out here in these conditions, because for me to think that that could be like my little sister or like somebody that means a lot to me, and they can't even afford water.
I've always been like that. Like, you can ask my mum, she said when I was a kid, like if I was in a room with too many people for too long and there was too much going on, I'd just go upstairs and just sit in the room by myself and just play with my toys by myself, because I just wanted like 5-10 minutes to myself.
Shoes on. So I look about 3 foot tall.
You are 3 foot tall. You can't hide it with shoes. When did they come and do these?
I planted them yesterday.
Yeah, they look good, man. Oh man, these steps gonna stay like this?
They're old railway sleepers.
They're sick. Right. I like them. I think they're quite cool.
Yeah.
Today, we came to Bradford to see my mum
and my sisters.
Lamb chops are feister. Got some chocolate in here as well.
Feister?
Yeah, that's a new word now.
Life at home was pretty normal, always arguing with my sisters over something. The lamb chops are feister.
You get worse, man, every time I come out.
There was a lot of screaming, a lot of shouting, just general crying over petty little things.
Been cooking for 2 days now, marinating my chicken and my chops and things, yeah. Get some that. From the minute he walks in till the minute he goes, I'm cooking. I'm a feeder. Some pasta salad there. I've made masala lamb chops. Chicken tikkas, like wings. Chicken and spinach. Chicken pasta salad. I made biryani for the first time. I've made chutney. And I cheated on the cakes.
I think she misses cooking for me. It's like a two-way thing. I need her food, she needs to cook for me.
I need to get a bit more domesticated, I think. I need to get into...
You're all right, you put your banister back on, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, I'm all right. Yeah. Stuff like that, like DIY stuff, but I mean, like, keeping on top of the cleaning and stuff like that, like boring stuff. Yeah. My mum always made sure that we had everything that we needed.
Take some chutney as well. Take that. I'll bag it up for you.
Got them all, like, labelled up.
Yeah.
What a gangster you are.
Do you want to take these? I'll just get another couple of jars. You know, like, when you do your chicken?
Yeah.
Just put a bit of this in with a bit of oil.
You giving me these too?
Yeah, you can have them. I'll just get some more. Sorry.
Looking at the house, it represents so much more than just than bricks. It's like a secure place for your family to come to and live their lives almost and share their memories. So it's a big deal, and to be able to give that to your parents is amazing.
Bye. Bye.